Okay, this is Arlene. It's July the 18th, 2020. So I just wanted to do a really quick video as far as how hard it is to cross my lanes. But also, like, when I finally get my doctor's appointment with my doctor, I please play it to her just to see how she can see how swollen my legs are. So anyways, so this is my right leg. Now, before, I used to be able to lift it higher and keep it crossed. And then my left leg, I used to be able to do the same thing, but it's harder to cross my left leg. Like, I can't cross it. I have to pull it myself. And this isn't even, see, there's that space. That's because it's all swollen in here from behind my leg. So it's like really hard to, it don't want to cross right away. So I always have to like lift, pull it. And that's just from it being swollen. And you see how tight it is because I'm crossing my leg right here. See all this is like kind of like bulging, really super tight. So after a while, like it will become uncomfortable. I don't know if it cuts off the circulation or what, but it's like, so it's really hard to cross on, that area. And I don't know why my bone is protruding right here. It doesn't usually do that. See over here, it's not really doing it. Weird. But anyways, that's just the way it is when you have swollen legs like mine, and of course they're burnt and continue to be burnt.